Okay. This is the 1973 Trojan. Work in progress. That's the one side. The trailer is available for sale, but it's not included in the price. And there's the other. It was started by us and just don't have time to finish it. Give you an idea of the back. It's a direct drive. It does have a 351 motor in it and a velvet outdrive. You can see the back there. And on next video, I'll take you up inside.